Good morning, everybody. This is Dr. Sayyed Imamuddin, President of Cardiological Society of India, Telangana Chapter. Today, on 29th September 2017, today is the occasion of World Heart Day. On this occasion, we have arranged a public awareness program. It has been a quite big success with lot of doctors and quite a few patients coming in here. This has been started since 2010. Now we are doing this on a fixed day of 29th September every year. This was started by WHO for the prevention of heart diseases. We have too many heart patients and blood pressure patients these days. The basic problem of these is by not taking care of many of the routine activities. That is why the WHO has planned this World Heart Day program for the prevention of heart diseases. We need to basically take care of our exercise by about at least 20 to 30 minutes of walking and some physical activity every day. Taking care of blood pressure, keeping the blood pressure under control with regular follow-up of blood pressure, regular follow-up of lipid profile estimation, blood sugar estimation, taking care of our routine diet, which should include a sufficient quantity of fiber, fresh vegetables, fresh fruits, and all healthy habits. Stopping and abstaining from bad habits like alcoholism, cigarette smoking, has to be taken care of very regularly. And this has been a very and highly influencing on people, whether it is for the for giving company to the peers or among the friends. So I request the all the general public of Telangana to abstain from smoking, and those who are taking some alcohol, I request them all to stop taking alcohol, start doing a regular physical activity and taking care of their diet. You also need to mentally relax. Most of the diseases today are due to physical and mental stress. All these stress related problems can be avoided by taking care, relaxing yourself mentally and physically, rejuvenating your body with all these factors what I have already told you. I request all the general public of Telangana to abide by these few things what WHO has framed for us. They are all very healthy, they are all very good reasons to practice and good things to practice. We request all of you to be part of in preventing heart diseases for the next 1 year till the next World Heart Day comes in 2018. Thank you very much.